Hi everyone, I just wanted to update everyone on Lake Mountain's plans going forward in wake of the coronavirus. It seems that things are changing daily. As a church, we're doing our best to make wise decisions in wake of what we currently know. Lake Mountain's leadership has talked, and we feel that the best thing to do right now is to cancel our upcoming services. This will be a week-by-week decision. However, we think it's in the best interest of individuals in our congregation, as well as the public, to not have our corporate services. Lake Mountain's leadership has never liked the thought of canceling our services because we strongly believe that our corporate gatherings are an important part of our walk with God. But we are canceling all church activities this week. This includes our Wednesday evening Bible study, Sunday morning services, Sunday school, Sunday evening services, as well as our upcoming men's prayer gathering. However, we also realize that the situation at hand is temporary and unique. We also believe that what we do inside of the church building is just a small component of our Christian walk. We as a leadership are tasked with the responsibility to care for the well-being of our members. Canceling our services was not an easy decision, but we believe that for now, it's the appropriate decision. This is not a response of fear or a lack of faithfulness to our commitment to Christ, but we believe that right now, not having our service is the most loving thing we can do for our community and for our church family. So we do have plans in place to continue to operate, even though we're not meeting together at one location. Let me quickly outline our plans. First, I will be posting our regular Bible study online and encourage any that wish to join and participate as they normally have to do so. On Sunday, Matt, Tim, and myself are currently making plans to host a worship service online. We understand that there's something lost by not being together physically, but we're going to do the best that we can to make this as normal as possible. We not only encourage you to worship with us online, but also to invite others to join with us. While it's not ideal, it's our hope that perhaps some people can check us out when they otherwise may not have. Our online service that will be posted on Sunday will include a time of corporate singing. We really encourage you to gather together with your family and sing and participate in that part of our service. We're currently working on a plan for all our people to participate in the Lord's Supper in their own homes. The service that we have on Sunday will include a typical communion meditation, as well as a time of personal examination. We have the communion elements available for people to pick up at the church. What we'll do is we'll have a table set up outside the main doors on Thursday and Friday from about 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., and we welcome you to drive up and take whatever elements you may need for your family. They are these disposable packets that you're able to participate in and take as you wish, or as you participate with us in our online service. Second, we have the opportunity for you to share through your giving online. You can continue to give online, as some have, at Lake Mount Church. .breezechms.com/give/online. Or, and this is new, you can text the dollar amount that you would like to give to 330-366-8539. And then you're able to follow the prompts there to set up giving through text. That is 330-366-8539. We'll make sure that information is posted below. But we also believe that our participation in giving is an important part of our worship, and we want to make sure everyone has the opportunity to continue in that. Also, We know that this is a difficult time for many families. We want to encourage you to check on one another. Perhaps there's someone in the church family with a specific need. If you know of someone with a need that you can meet, we encourage you to do that. So keep in touch with each other throughout this time through calls and text and social media. Especially check in on those who may not be able to get out as easily. If you do have a specific need that the church can meet, please contact your elder and they'll do the best that they can to help you with that. We are diligently praying for this to pass quickly. There are some real challenges that this has brought about. However, we believe this is an opportunity to shine as a church. We can be quarantined, but the gospel is not quarantined. We can cancel our corporate gatherings, but the church of the Lord Jesus is not closed. In fact, we believe that we've been unleashed to make an impact, to love people, and to serve our community. I miss being with you all and seeing you all. Hopefully, this does not last long. Until then, stay safe, be wise, and keep praying. God bless you all.